How do we have that much shield? If people heal, we can go at 30. If people don't, we can stop at 20. We're stuck at 2 per, that's a 2.5 per. I can't wait to re-upgrade my speed. And also to upgrade that melee combo counter decay. Decay is lower. We haven't lost that much health though. Because we also have one steel charge. gotta lose my toxin damage. It's Clem. Okay. It's gonna be risky though. That Loki it's playing with. ...225... health. Mastery rank up for the Shigara. I don't know if they are ready to go 30. Ah, we got two sculptor. It's fine. That's 10 plus minimum right there. And a bunch of credits. Let me take a look at Zenuric. Yeah, we got the energy regen. That's a lot. We could have made, we could block. I don't know what I want to do. Channeling efficiency 10%. Let's put it here. It's still useful right there. For Naramon, we gotta wait. I'm gonna get this. So for the Chikara, we got damage and critical damage when aiming. The crit is low, so yeah, we're gonna switch that. Fire rate. And multi-shot. And maybe it's 80 slash, let me see. We just need the electric one to go. Viral? Yeah. Now like this, it's 44% status. Excluding the multi-shot. It's not bad. Auto-install one. Okay. I wanna use them. 35 duplicates. That's a stance. One I'm gonna keep it. Electricity resistance. We're gonna do 23. It's a common mod. Never gonna use this. 10 of these away. Ten of this away. Seven of this I'm not using. At least seven of these are gonna go away. I'll keep that one for the companion. Okay. Maybe a bad idea, but.
Hey! Welcome to my bazaar. Tenno from all over the system come here to trade. Need any pointers? I can't remember the last time I saw one this nice. Thinking about all that endo, it makes me tingle. And done. Need anything else? Wow, who'd you rob to get? Wait a minute, it's just better if I don't know. Been a pleasure. Remember, I'm always looking for more Ayatan treasures. If you're looking for Maru's Bazaar, you've come to the right place.
Let's do it.
Lucky for you. That's the spirit. Let's go.
I don't remember if I did this already. Hopefully I didn't.
Here we go, let's find some antiquities.
Let's go on the offensive.
That doesn't open.
I stumbled across an Orican codex that said this tower was known for its beautiful Ayatan treasures. Unfortunately for you, it was also known for its deadly security apparatus.
It's always far. That's the only problem.
Oh wow, this looks dangerous. For me, I mean, you're gonna be fine, promise.
Yaris. That's for rare mods. Is there any way to know if you made it already the week itself or not? And I'm not sure about those. But we are living. Okay. You got a vial? So now we got the handle, we just need the credits. Leave the bazaar. I'm not gonna use it now. It's for next time. We don't even have enough credits, probably. Is it 1 mil? Yeah, it's 1 mil. So we need 1 mil credit, 20k yendo. So 2 index run. Plus missions. Plus we need 500k for quill standing. It's a lot. And then we are maxed out on damage, except what we get for what we get for the river. And we got status, attack, and status duration. We could get damage, attack speed, and crit. That would be good as well. That's a lot of status right here though. This thing buffed the status a lot. And since it's corrosive, we're gonna see how it goes. I don't know if I wanna reroll. It's pointless to have negative impact because it doesn't even proc impact with that much corrosive priority thingy. Yeah, gonna have to see. And this could be prime 40. Well, goodbye for now.